¿Sí lo has mirado, Marcos?
What?
El sparring de Mendes con Linares está bueno.
Edwin Valero, if I'm not mistaken, what was he, 37-0, 37 knockouts?
Yeah, something like that.
How big would he have been had he not died or killed his wife and killed himself?
Well, if he wouldn't have, if, you know, if he wouldn't have killed himself, if he would have, if he
would have been doing
drugs, if, you know, there's so many things, you know, it's just nothing we could say, you know, he had his demons and it is what it is, you know. What if, you know, if he,
okay, let me rephrase that. How talented was he? When you saw him spar, how good was he?
He was very powerful. That's what it was.
Little guy.
Very powerful.
Natural?
And smart, because he, you know, he would land punches right here where break down their arm. He was very smart in the ring, but the power is what was insane. His power was really, really insane.
How would he do against Mayweather or Pacquiao?
I think he would probably given any of those guys problems because the power, you know, the power that he had was just insane. He'd hurt you with just landing punches in your arms, in the ribs. He would hurt you, so he would have done good against him. He would have done good against him. Maybe, I don't know, if he lands the right punch, maybe knock him out, but, you know, never know.
Is it true that he was okay until he had a car accident, motorcycle accident?
And I heard that. Then they wouldn't let him fight in the United States, only Texas. So, see all that. What if he never had that accident? What, you know, so that's things that we, you know, what would Salvador Sanchez would have done if he wouldn't have died in the car accident? We would never know.
Diego Corrales,
Diego,
or?
You know what I mean? But Diego did accomplish a lot.
Okay, but even the Canadian guy, one more round, Arturo Gatti. If he didn't die, who knows? He was popular.
Yeah, but Arturo had a full career.
Yeah,
he did.
He
was already leading towards the end. But, you know, what would Salvador Sanchez would have, would Salvador Sanchez be able to beat Chavez?
Vernon Forrest.
Who knows?
Of examples, you're right.
There's nothing we could say. What ifs? What ifs are no.
But you got to see. That's true, but Robert. But you, at one time, an NBA player told me, asked him, "What if you guys would have won?" He said, "Ellie, what if my aunt had balls, she'd be my uncle. If
what if what?
If his aunt had balls, she would be his uncle. If.
Yeah, ifs. But there's no such thing as ifs. Okay.
But you got to see Valero in his best.
Spar or anything? Oh yeah, we did. He was a strong fighter, man, I'm telling you. We used to go sparring with him, man. Very strong.
Hey, what's up, C? How you feeling?
How are you? What's up, Robert?
Very, very strong. What's up, C? How you doing?